This is of the utmost urgency. We really must confer forthwith. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay.
We are going.
And do try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Dropnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Whoa!
Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears. Wind powers? Cool! No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain. Gotta get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
Still didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed? Need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. but...
Complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Around here, Garm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus, I...
Let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? The gear's blocked when the gate is up.
What are you thinking?
Maybe we can use my new arrow. And chain out. Enemy on the left!
It's gone!
how to stop him. This is all my fault. A notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit. But we need a better angle.
Asgard helped me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know, but... Wait, he's right here! Okay! It's okay, boy! It's all right. Just calm! Calm. We just wanna...
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. First one. Guys, when they're alive. If you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, why the spear? I share. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there. Sigils will reach it.
There.
Let's go. Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Huh?
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Garm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait. Transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir. Why didn't that work? You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
Now, who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
That ledge up there. How?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Block it!
Didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart. Another locked door?
While you are gone, I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that.
Fucking attack!
Find him. The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other.
Down. We gotta find him. Come on. Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then, but I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw prophecy.
in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it!
Sit! How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets.
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home. Decide our next move.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer?
No, but I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
I guess it's so awesome. It's open. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Helka! Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
Alka!
Sigil arrows don't work on that. Sigil arrows don't work on that.
Yeah.